Hi. I'm here to talk to you about Expedition Aluminum Corrosion, Magnet Pulls Paint Off. Expedition Aluminum Corrosion, Magnet Pulls Paint Off, 2014 Pennsylvania Small Claims Court Victory. 2008 pre-owned Ford Expedition Aluminum Corrosion. Vehicle owner purchased from a private owner in 2008. Owner contacted local Ford dealership for paint durability data associated with vehicle from Ford. Ford denied the request for paint durability data. Owner pulled paint from aluminum hood using a magnet, bubbles under hood near a latch. Irregular bubbles under edge of hood. Irregular bubbles are a sign of galvanic corrosion. Technical article by Ford's paint expert documents rust used as evidence. Rust on aluminum produced the defective finish was used as evidence. It is a fact that aluminum does not stick to a magnet. Paint pulled from Ford Expedition hood indicated rust and other contaminants present. Expedition's paint attached to magnet used as evidence. Vehicle owner in small claims court asserted a violation under Pennsylvania unfair trade practices and consumer protection law. Expert report and testimony provided by Zestar Corporation, the court ruled in the vehicle owner's favor. The hood could not be repainted, it had to be replaced. The owner received $4,447 from Ford. Also presented as evidence was international Ford Expedition paint issues. Expedition paint issues cited in 36 states, 4 Canadian provinces and Puerto Rico. Owner won $4,447 on a 6-year-old Expedition corroding aluminum panels. Expedition was purchased from a private owner. The owner did not use a law firm, rather the owner represented himself. Owners have won around the country on paint peeling and galvanic corrosion issues on vehicles outside of their warranty period. Contact Zestar Corporation on the cookie cutter process that has helped owners win thousands across the country. Hope you found it useful. For more information, please click the link in description.